It's Friday morning and we are officially on vacay mode. Woohoo!
You want to try?
Here comes an ostrich.
Right there. You guys are too big to play with Thomas the Tank, right?
I love it.
I love the hairdo. Here
we go. We just finished our tour. We just left the zoo. We are trying to find a spot to eat lunch now. We're heading over to the restaurant right now to eat. I think it's looks like it's only about 6 minutes away, like 3 miles, so it shouldn't be that far. So, you ready for lunch?
Yes. Yeesh.
Yeesh. Let's go have lunch. Lima.
Lima?
What did you get, Casey?
For thank you. Now can you eat it?
Mm-hmm. Closer, closer, closer. There you go. So we just finished lunch and we are now at the hotel. So Jay's checking us in right now. He just went inside. We'll go inside a room, take a rest for a little bit. The kids are really tired. I am exhausted. I kind of want to wash all this makeup off and take a nap and see. It's so hot here. It's like 102 degrees. It literally says 102. Yeah. So it's 102 degrees here, so it's like super hot and dry.
What is it? A pig.
A pig. Look how big it is.
Yeah. You can see another pig.
Where? There, oh, there's two of them right there.
Who are they?
No, I'm trying to Yelp it right now. I don't know what.
What did you get?
You want a hot cake?
Half, half. St. Louis short ribs and brisket.
Just a little bit. Short rib sandwich with baked potato fries. Yeah. Short cake. Should I smell it before I try it? Hold on. I don't know if I could drink it all, but it tastes good.
Strawberry shortcake IPA. It's like bitter and sweet sometimes.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mama.
Happy birthday
to you.
Yay! I already blew it.
Why are you closing your eyes? That's it.
Alright, so we just dropped off Mama for her birthday massage. Bringing the kids to the park for some outdoor play. Even though it's like 90 degrees out here. And you guys having fun?
Yeah.
Alright. Where are you guys at?
Pirate
Park. Kuale. Pretty much just found it on Yelp. I think it's called Freedom Park. Bunch of courts, basketball courts, baseball fields, tennis courts, sand pits. But yeah, there's like three little parks next to each other and it's pretty good for kids.
It was so relaxing. It was nice. It was like in a private room and there was like nobody else there. I think I was maybe like the first appointment of the day maybe. We are on our way back to the hotel, but we just stopped to go get dessert. Jay and JJ went to go get it. So they're coming right now. I got a Dole Whip. So we're gonna go head back and eat lunch in the hotel room. And I guess Jay got shaved ice. What is this? Flavors. Oh.
Cherry, blue, Hawaiian.
Blue is not a flavor. The flavor says blue.
Blue Hawaiian food. And then the pineapple.
So and then we're gonna go back to the hotel and eat.
Where are we going, Dai? Dinner time? You hungry?
No. Oh, yeah.
We are going out to dinner. It's Saturday night. We just finished swimming and taking a nap. And we're heading out to dinner. And we're going to one of my favorite restaurants. It's like a burger place. And we're gonna go eat dinner and then maybe get dessert and see what else we do. It's my birthday, by the way.
Birthday.
Let's go.
Eureka Burger. Much birthday. Cheers, cheers.